عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون.
We're making dua and I feel how nice it is to be so near to those I love. Whenever we think of Ramadan, all the good things that we need to do and plan. It's not always easy, but we'll do the best we can. Now that evil's wrapped in chains, only the very best of us remains. We feel the serenity with faith in the Almighty. A time for charity, a time for love and unity, for peace and mercy. We can do this easily. A time to see how beautiful Islam can be.